Hey guys, welcome back to some Lego Lord of the Rings here, part 2. It's your boy SaferFrame97. The Fellowship has just been formed and we are now on our way to Mordor. Ready to laugh. That's a cool. Also, buy all these locations in mind for later on in the game. Oh wow, that turned quite fast.
We must take the pass of Caraphas.
I fear not.
Why seriously gotta do this for every single fucking one? Pain in the ass. are you? Huh.
There's a fell voice on the air.
Thank you.
can be so annoying. Why is it going back up there? Jesus. I don't know why I'm tossing it into this. Like, shut the fuck up.
Mines of Moria.
Let the ring bearer decide.
We will go through the mines.
So be it.
Dwarf doors are invisible when closed.
Yes, Gimli, their own masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Get ready, get ready.
Thank you.
Soon, Master Elf, you will enjoy the fabled hospitality of the dwarves. Roaring fires, red meat off the bone. Into the mines!
Well, then.
But one choice. We must face the long dark of Moria.
This, my friend, is the home of my cousin Balin. And they call it a mine. A mine!
Huh? Gimli!
No. No! No! No!
Oh. Here lies Balin, son of Hundin, lord of Moria. Oh. It's as I feared.
We must move on. We cannot linger.
We cannot linger.
Fool of a Took.
Frodo.
Orcs. Thank you.
the cave troll.
I'm not sure.
he's alive.
I think there's more to this, Hobbit, than meets the eye. Mithril. To the bridge of Khazad.
Thank you.
Thank you.
nightfall, these hills will be swarming with orcs. We must reach the woods of Lothlorien. Frodo!
Do you know how the orcs first came to be? They were elves once. Taken by the dark horrors, tortured and mutilated. A ruined and terrible form of life, now affected. Carries something of great value. Bring them to me alive and unspoiled. Kill the others. Saruman.
Alright, so we're going to leave this episode here. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe to see more content, comment any suggestions, and any constructive criticism. For now, I'll see you guys on the other side. Bye-bye for now.